Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. So this video, inshallah, is gonna be my how to smokey eye, and I just severely poked myself in the eye. Like, it hurts so bad. I feel like I wanna cry. Oh. Anyway, so how I prep my eyes is I take CoverGirl Olay 220 and I put it all over my lid, and then I take a CoverGirl pressed powder foundation and I put that on over it. And I know I look ridiculous, but I couldn't wear a full niqab and make this, so yeah, I'm using the e.l.f. Smokey edition palette. The colors that I'm going to be using today are this one and this one. So yeah, let's just get on with the show, Shajeeah. So I'm going to take my first color and apply it all over my lid. Like so. And then I'm going to take my second color, or my darkest color, and I'm going to apply that over here in my natural crease. And then I'm going to take the same brush and just a little underneath the eye. Now, as you can see, it looks really rough right now and really not cool. Oh my gosh. That part isn't supposed to be there, but I think that's from where I poked myself in the eye. Yeah, that's what that's from. Okay. So then we're going to take I think it's called a dome brush. I'm not even sure though, so don't quote me. And we're going to take our white, or our lightest color. And we're going to start right here and dot at the tear duct and go that way. And then just kind of blend away any harsh lines that we have and blend them downwards. And then we're going to take our dark color again and darken that up just a little. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let me tell you right now, all of this over here is from me poking my eye out, because I had this eye done too, and I was making a video before this, and I had to wipe it off, and I didn't get it all off. So it's not supposed to be out like this, but I'm showing you how to do it like this on this eye. So then you're gonna take your first one and go over that again. Like so. And then take your white. And like that. Now you're going to line your waterline. I'm using Avon's black eyeliner. And there's that. And then I'm gonna take Maybelline's Falsies. And oh my gosh, I just dropped my brush. Anyways, put on mascara, and that's pretty much the look. Other than this eye is like really poofy and I want to cry because I poked myself in the eyes so hard. Anyways, this is my look. I haven't been to sleep yet because I'm fasting, and assalamu alaikum, inshallah. I'll talk to y'all later. Alright, bye guys.